On the light, so we can go from wide to narrow, and again on the back you've got an index and a thumb switch, so it's very, very simple to change from that tight 6-degree beam to a very wide 31-degree beam, and now it's a very smooth beam all the way through.